Howdy folks. I told you I'd do a fly fishing show. I'm on one of our more beautiful scenic trout streams today. This afternoon. And gonna do some fly fishing for some brook trout. Today I'm smoking my custom corn pot cob. And of course my current favorite tobacco is Havana Daydream, so I'm smoking that. Nice lightweight little pipe. I can concentrate on fishing and not on clenching my pipe. Have my hands free. I don't see much in the way of rise activity on the stream today. We just had a big snowfall. And the stream is kind of high. Kind of roiled up. Kind of moving fast. So I don't know how well I'm going to do. But I'm going to give it a shot here. I see some caddis flies coming off and some mayflies coming off. Came along with a friend of mine. He's on the upper stretch of the river. He's on the other side of the bridge. Trying his luck. So I'm going to set you down here and get to fishing. So hope you enjoy it. Beautiful day. Temperatures in the 60s. Maybe we'll get some fish. friend was a brook trout. I caught another one earlier, but I don't think the camera was on. That's pretty good considering we had a lot of snowfall. The water's real high. The river's real dirty. It's moving through here fast. Two trout, a couple hours of fishing. About all that could be expected. Enjoyed smoking my pipes and fishing though. Hope you enjoyed watching.